Okay, I believe I am live. I'm going to go under the pretense that I am live. So, greetings, Athena here, back with more of the Long Dark. I am. Time got away from me a little bit. I had one of those, I was looking at the time, and then I turned around, then I turned back around and looked at the time again, and was like, oh, well, 30 minutes just passed by. But okay, we are now in the game, and stay inside. Okay, well, you're not the boss of me. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, I realized something though. The last time I, not the last time I played, but. But I don't think I have access to a workbench now, but I think I can repair my gun. In the 1960s, a small hydroelectric dam was built in the Carter River. The project was engineered in. Is this a real place? Mystery, as well as a newly minted Mystery Lake, resulted in Carter Dam being shut down for good in the late. Oh. This is interesting. Mystery Lake resulted in Carter Dam being shut down for good in the late 19 labor disputes and early eco activism by a small group of environmentalists billing themselves the Forest Talkers resulted in the sudden closure of the dam, primarily for the employees' safety. A skeleton crew of maintenance workers were actually trapped in the dam for days until mediators could extract them. No violence was reported, but the event served to galvanize the Forest Talkers, who felt their success in keeping Carter Dam shut down validated their continued work to protect Great Bear's future development and exploitation. Set. That's gotta be tasty. All right. I think it's impressive that this game was done in Unity. Not that there's anything wrong with Unity, but I feel like they have made it their own, in my vast experience of things. No. I don't want to go in there. Why are you giving me a storm lantern? Oh dear. All right, here we go. How do I get? How do I get through? Wait, you're not giving me an option to. You're teaching me how to crouch now? I didn't think I could get through there with crouch, but. The hell were you supposed to get this far without crouch? Oh, workbench! Now I just gotta find some scrap metal. Would you knock it off with the rumbles? Handcart. I need a hacksaw. Broken light fixture. Oh! Broken metal door. A crate. Wait, nope, that's not. Nope, accelerant. That's nice. I need scrap metal. Also, nope. Great. The one time I actually need scrap metal. It's hard to see anything. could technically use my lantern, but I don't want to. Well, we're going to eat it, so I hope it's food. A broken TV. Don't follow my head, please. Sack of papers, cardboard box, metal shelf. Oh, salty crackers. Stairs. I'll go in there in a minute. Restrooms, cloth. I gotta get some curtains for my house. Oh, wait, what? Oh, nope, okay. Whoop, search. Nope. Lots of nope. Why do I always do that? Nope. Nope. Anything in here? Oh, I startled myself. Okay. Nothing. Oh, trash can. Oh, trash can letter. I'm so bleep off at you. You told me the Forest Talkers were legit and that we'd be doing good work out here. All I've seen is a ragtag bunch of dummies who are disorganized and have no plan. It's way too cold to be out here this time of year and the wildlife. I mean, you didn't tell me there would be an actual wolves out here. Are you stupid? This is crazy. You can hear them outside at night howling. It's making me crazy. What are we doing out here? People said Great Bear was hit hard by the quakes, but man, I had no idea it was so stuck in the dark ages. You owe me... I know they have floppy disks here. You owe big time. You should put a me here, just saying. You owe big time for bringing those supplies, and if the weather doesn't warm up soon, I'm out of here, and you will not be seeing me again anytime soon. Oh, that's a dead person. You're dead, right? Search corpse. Oh, admin office key. Oh. Forest Talker damn note. Phil, Jackson's seen some wolves around the area, and last week Emily said she thought she saw a bear skulking around the camp. I'm not convinced it isn't those Brayer house thugs trying to scare us off, but just in case, keep this flare gun handy. It's the closest thing we have to a firearm. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. I don't really need a distress pistol. This isn't safe what I'm doing. Music, why? We just decided to start? Okay, cool. Broom. I don't need that. Drink that. Hey, I'm full up for once. Okay. Control room. Metal table. Can't do anything with that. There's gotta be a hacksaw somewhere, right? If there was a place for a hacksaw, you'd think this would be it. What is this? Oh, a elevator. Yeah, that's not gonna be working, is it? Metal chair. Okay. I'm sure this will come as no surprise to you, but ever since seismic activity on the island has become such an issue, it's been almost impossible to run Crater Dam profitably. Besides that, the recent eco-activism, or let's call it what it is, terrorism, has introduced new risks that have brought plant and worker safety into questions. Therefore, I'm sad to report that after years of trying to modernize Crater Dam, and after the failed attempts of its original creator, the eponymous? That's a new word. Richard Carter, it's finally time for me to also admit defeat, and he did those decades ago. No ambition of mine justifies putting your lives in danger. All workers will be transported out as soon as we can, guarantee your safety. In the meantime, please keep an eye out for any suspicious activity in or around the dam. These so-called forest talkers are still active in the area. Thank you for your dedication to the cause. Yours truly, Robert Clark, CEO, Carter Hydro Energy. Wouldn't you want the dam to be open? Because isn't hydro energy a safer form of energy? I guess it depends on what they were using. Because, I mean, I guess if they were, like, using coal or something else to help power it, right? But that's kind of defeats the purpose of hydro, doesn't it? I don't know. I'm not an engineer. If an engineer is the type of stuff you need for that. I'm going to just shut up now. I don't know what I'm talking. I'm talking out of my ass, so I'm not so shallow to admit when I am talking out of my ass. What is this a map? What is this? Is this art or a map? What is this? I honestly can't tell if it's supposed to be a map or if it's art. Oh, it's not useful. Whatever it is. Oh, anything over here? Got cardboard boxes. Got a lot of boxes. Got a pallet. Nothing I can use. Unless, what's over there? Can I? If I break this down, then it should be gone. Okay. Well, nothing. Nothing is here. Cool. I don't think I looked over here. Oh. Carefully quick save. Control room. Oh. Why first person? Why? Okay. I don't have anything for the keypad. Last time I was forced into first person mode, or not first person, but like, what is it when they take control of your character? Is that called anything? Cinematic. But it's not really a cinematic. Why are you giving me flares? Wine. Cured leather. Okay. Oh dear. Turbine room. Oh good. Hard hat area. Good thing I have one of those. I mean, my skull's pretty thick. Does that count? Oh dear. Well, I can go down there. I can go back to those stairs, which also looks bad. Which pit to hell should I take? I'm already here. I'm going to take this pit. Oh, it's dark. Oh, it's very dark. Oh, is that another corpse? I think that's another corpse. Yep, that's another corpse. Well, the rifle cartridge. Alright, well. This pathway to hell is locked, so... This looks darker on OB. Hold on one moment. Let's see, there should be a way to... add... isn't there a way to brighten it on OBS? If I can't. Filters, maybe. Well. Oh. Tegans, please stop. I can't find it, like, immediately, so I'll mess with it later. I guess I could turn the brightness up in the game. Resolution image. I keep hearing about this mystical timber wolf morale meter. I have yet to see it, though. This doesn't help me with anything, either. Cool. Display? That's what I was looking at. Never mind. Quality? Accessibility? No. Well, I have tried my best. I guess I could use the matches or storm lanterns I have. Alright, to the stairs. I think I'm gonna go up first. Aid station. Hello. Okay. Maybe I could turn that into scrap metal? That's not what I was trying to do. Sack of papers. Computers. Metal shelf. Tegan, you need a bath. Because they're smelling like dog, and then they're smelling like dog. Guess which one you smell like right now? It's the second one. note. The permission ship on this note suggests the author was in a hurry. I left it in the cave. Hurry back out from the dam, follow the river, look for a cave near a clearing with a hunter's blind. Okay, don't know what it is. Very melodramatic music going on right about now. Is that another? You know what? Yeah, that didn't do jack shit. I don't. That was glitchy. I don't have a lot of oil left. I better keep an eye on this. I can go through these in a hurry. Is that a container? Nope. Nope. Useless door? Aha! Hey, big baby. Oh, I can make a hook from scrap metal. Cool. Rabbit skin hat? Rabbit skin mitts. Handcrafted mitts. They may make you clumsy, but they're very warm. Kind of like wearing a rabbit on your hands. Okay. Sure. I'm concerned. Now, my idea is if I go over here and I access my rifle, actions, clean, firearm cleaning kit. So, okay. It needs to be cleaned. Great. Fantastic. Great. Can of gunpowder? Definitely not. Definitely not. Torch. Stack of paper. Not even a option. Radio part. Pry bar. Gotta be something useful in here. Oh, okay, that's not what I was really trying to do, but Perfect rifle ammunition? Okay. Running shoes. Nope. Shelf book. Shelf. Filing cabinet. Sack of papers. Oh. Are you hurting yourself by doing that? Quit slightly burning your fingers. Jeez. Oh. Aid station medical locker key and... Carter Hydro Dam maintenance ticket. The elevator is acting up again. We've checked the... mechanicals and they seem fine. That must be something glitchy in the electrical system. Keep an eye on it. It's really the only way to the turbine room. If the elevator gets stuck, it'll be a long walk before you get back into the control room. Great. Nope, I didn't want that part. Okay. I wonder if I can fudge this. How do I make this? Well, that's not the right way. All right. Damn. All right. So it's 30 and 10. Or 35, I should say. 36, 37, 38, 39, or did I do it wrong? I did it wrong. Wait, no, I didn't. Here, I'll set it to 0 and... Tegan, don't. Okay, what gives? Tegan, stop. Oh, damn it. Game. Grr. It was 10 or 15. It was 11. So this is fun. This is probably interesting to watch. Click, 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 click. Aha. Not great, not bad. Not sure if it was worth the effort. Book, sack of papers, chair, empty, empty, lamp. What is over here? Cardboard box. Cardboard box. Oh. It's dark in here. I don't like it. Nothing. Hey, look, more nothing. And wait, let me guess. Nothing. Cardboard box. Sure what I'm supposed to do with the radio part. Oh. I'm tempted to just start a fire just so. Maybe I will. Hold on. Wait, unless it won't let me. Nope, it won't let me. Crap. Sure. Why would we want to see? Then again, maybe starting a campfire in the decrepit old dam is probably not the best plan. I can't see a thing. Oh, disinfectant. Simple tools. Even though I dropped those previously. Why do I always do that? Medical supplies. What is that noise? Okay. Searched. Searched. Think I've seen all there is to see in here. Is there a. No, there's not. Oh, it's night right now, I think, is the problem. So I have no light. Except for my little tiny match. Oh God, what did I just see? That looked like a person. Oh God. It wasn't. Wow, that. Good job, imagination. Thank you for that. Nothing. Boy, lots of nothing. Great. Ladder. So help me God, if I turn a light on and there's a freaking face in front of my face, I'm going to be upset. We'll put it out. Because I... Palettes. There's nothing else. So what, am I supposed to just figure out how to get... There we go. Am I supposed to just figure out how to get through that room? Oh, can I search the toolbox? That toolbox might be useful. How did I miss this toolbox? Nothing? Really? There's nothing in the toolbox I can use? I call foul. Oh, wait. Rifle cartridge.
Nope. I think I looked through this after I did. Let's see. Nothing.
Okay. Wait. Wasn't I supposed to... As well as his shortwave radio. Was that it? Was that all that I was supposed to do? Really? Oh, you're flashing out on me, aren't you? Yep, you are. But we can't get the power working again until... Cool. Back to doing this. Okay, so... Oh, yes, let's have the match next to the propane tank. But there's no way to get through. That was a lot of build-up for this dam for it to... maybe I shouldn't say anything. Come on. I mean, there doesn't seem to be a whole lot else here I can do anything with. I'm definitely gonna have to lighten my load, though. Ah, there we go. Okay, and then I will take the old one. The old one. And drop it. going outside right now doesn't seem like the best option. So let's do this. Tea. You know, we didn't have anything to sweeten our coffee this morning, so someone in this household went without caffeine this morning instead of drinking tea. Wait, has the desktop audio not been working this entire time? Oh, no. Oh, what the hell? Oh god, I am so sorry.
Oh god.
Well, I can't do anything about it now. Such a pleasant speaking voice, so that's a joke. I don't. Okay. Take that up. And we got the light of the new dawn. But I'm also trying to, you know, limit some of my weight here. And hopefully not smell so appetizing to the wolves and bear. Alright, so now we take the long trek back to the other side of the map.
I'd better check in on that old trapper.
It's better than nothing, I think. The good thing is, normally after I do a horrendous blunder like that, I'm very good at checking and double checking and triple checking that in the future. What is that? Excuse me. Please, no bears. Please, no big boss bear. I do not want to fight a big boss bear. I don't want to fight a middle bear, let alone a big boss bear. Yeah. Yeah. Be afraid of the flare. To know that, yes, it is food. Seconds. So. Man, I am slow. This is really now. Shoot him again. I think I won't. Wasting my rifle rounds right now. I mentioned that this flare gun is much more reliable, so. Oh, fuck. Really? Really? We're doing this again? We're doing this again. Really? Really? Shoot you with the actual gun next time. I hold the lives of 22 creatures right now. Get over to that train car and heal up there. It's only minor bruising right now, anyway. Okay. front, I have basically finished putting together my stand. I now need to paint everything. Well, not everything. Because, needless to say, even though I'm using the correct type of paint, it is not the best idea to paint the inside of the hive or the frames. I got 10 of the other frames put together, because you want to start out with one deep hive body. You're starting off with a new colony, and so yeah, I gotta paint the outside of it so that it'll last longer, and I'm gonna paint it white so that hopefully in the heat of summer it will be more manageable, the heat, because
need to find some place to escape this cold.
Bees produce a lot of heat. So there's all that. I'm waiting for some what are they called? Holding pins? Clamping? Not clamping. Mounting pins. Benefit? Well fed? What? Why did I suddenly get that benefit? How did I become well fed? Was I, like, greatly fed earlier? But, anyway. So, I'm waiting for some mounting pins so I can put the... How do I get in here? But anyway, so I can put the, here we go. Put the foundation into the frames. Oh, a dead person.
Could end up being useful.
That might actually be better than what I got. Actually have a whole lot of fuel. Then what do I have that is weighing me down so much? I guess there's these flares. The whetstone. Oh, sticks. I have a lot of sticks. So we'll wear these and drop those. Dang it, game. Come on. Hmm.
Screw it. I will shoot. I don't know about the main character, but I myself am an American. I have roots of gun violence.
Your fingers feel numb.
Well, it's true. But I just got too much inventory right now. There was a hunting blind. There could have been a... Maybe I should have went. Derailment. Thank you for that. Not sure if I would have figured out that this was a derailment. Doesn't look like it. Maybe this one? That's convenient. That was weird. Oh, it's just a little place you could camp if you need to. Oy. Maybe I could cut across. I have the stuff for it. Still want to check out that tower. Oh, that's the tunnel down there. Also, the reason why I'm not streaming New Horizon like everybody else is, one, that seems boring because that's what everyone else is doing. Two, that is my nice, happy, relaxed game, which, you know, I enjoy streaming, but it's not exactly what I would call relaxing. And then three, I don't have a way to stream the Switch. As of right now. So. It is, therefore, D, all of the above. Man, this is a trick. I'm not gonna get up there and get attacked by a goat man, am I? Is goat man a thing in Canada? Yeah. You'd be surprised how rampant goat man is in the Northeast. No, the Yeti is in the Himalayas. Sasquatch, Bigfoot, but that's like over the entirety, I think. Basically big giant wooded areas in the Northern America area. I know there's also, you have the Jersey Devil, yeah, but that's also in that northeastern area. I don't know a lot of... There's the Wendigo, but that's... Why did the wolves howl when I said Wendigo? But the Wendigo's more of an incorporeal sort of threat. I mean, surely they have to have their Goatmen and Mothmen and Jersey Devils and crap like that. I now have a new lead. If I haven't mentioned... I don't know if I mentioned it with this game, but... I'm working towards a podcast talking about I had just figured out a way to describe it, but basically where did this come from is basically a good way of putting this. There's another tower? What the hell? Anyway, but a large part of it's probably also going to be, why am I losing health? Focused on creature type things. So, you know, your Wendigos, your, I'm saying Wendigo a lot because that's what I'm focusing on for maybe the first thing. And it's also going to be a, interview's not the right word, but, back and forth banter sort of podcast format. So, like, Sawbones, Jollop, things like that. Not like lore. Amazing. I just do not... I don't don't think I have the ability to keep people's interest just myself talking about something. This is slightly different because you have the pretty scenery to look at. Like this forestry lookout. Look at this. Look at this pretty wood that is slowly fading from its original red color. Wow, that's actually really cool. Both in temperature and in view. Giving me some major Firewatch vibes. The illegible note. The text on this note is largely unreadable. If this message was meant for someone, hopefully they were able to decipher it. Fortunately, there are a handful of recognizable landmarks and a bold arrow pointing to an X. I'm gonna shut this door. Cause no... Pork and beans. Sewing kit, don't need that. Oh, hello. What is this? Oh, no, that's just a regular book. Wait, I saw that. Nope, nope. Wait, grab that.
This stuff will come in handy.
Ooh, another whetstone. Why can't I just leave stuff alone? I must take it. It must be took. Oh. Requires Hank's lockbox key. No, Hank! No! Why did you do this, Hank? Shelf? Oh, I could do some repairs while I'm here. It's starting to get dark, so this seems like a good place to weather. Got me some firewood, have some more pork and beans! Pork and beans! Let's start a fire.
That should help warm things up. This will come in handy.
As someone who enjoys cooking,
the fact that he doesn't, like, add water to this, he just puts the meat in the pot and puts the pot on the stove. It's like, what is the point? How is this more beneficial than just sticking it on the stove like that? Like, what is the benefit game? At least pepper the damn thing. I have sardines! We could create, like, a weird fishy goulash thing going on.
Starting to weigh me down.
Yeah. less sodium. Beans, musical fruit. That's what it says on the thing. Ingredients, beans, water, sugar, salt. Boys. Actually, I think it does. Can I take the lockbox with me? That's kind of killing me. Thermal underwear. I don't think I need any more.
Alright, let's see here. Oh, I could repair this.
Stress pistol. That's good to know. Sharpening my hatchet. You know, if the hatchet taught me anything, it was, if you're going to get stuck somewhere with a hatchet. Or I guess anything sharp for that matter. It's taking a while. That's a lot of herbal tea.
I could use a drink.
Couldn't we all, buddy? Couldn't we all? Can I just stay here? I'll just stay here. I'll make my life living off this little mountain area. It'll be fine. Oh wait, I have to find my wife, person, friend, thing. Great. I still think staying here would just be like look, it's cozy, it's nice, I have good scenery. There's the problem with the giant bear that's trying to kill me, but you know. No place is perfect, huh?
Details.
Yeah, well, there's just no place is perfect, you know? You gotta make do with what you got. Gameplay, I'm sure. But hey, we're out in the wilderness, we're trying to survive. Equipment upkeep is essential to survival. Yes. Damn, this takes forever. my fire doing? Oh, only 1 hour left. What's something else that we can burn? What is that? Oh, is that just a no, that's a cloth. Huh. 1 hour, 30 minutes, a bit too much.
Surrounded by snow, nothing
to
drink.
Oh no, I don't want
to
drop that. Where's my knife? Look at the artisticness of this game. I know I've said that before, but it bears repeating. Oh, I do have lantern fuel. Okay, definitely can use one. Place it somewhere. That's useful, I think. I need to keep two of those. Connections, refuel. There we go. Backpack 35 plus 5. Well fed. You've managed to prevent starvation for 72 consecutive hours. You're full of energy and can carry more gear. You're also better able to face the physical trials ahead. Oh. That's useful. I like that. Why do you have to give me incentive to not starve, game?
Makes it harder to keep resources.
Walking in the background, and she was reflected off of the screen, so I just saw something four-legged moving in what appeared to be the background of my screen, me thinking it was a wolf, but no, it was a Kiki. Oh wait, was it a Kiki or was it a Pazu or a Calcifer? Oh, it was a Pazu. Two can openers. Hmm. rest bonus. Oh, my fire went out. Cool. I'm hoping I can also use up some of this equipment with the repairs. Oh! Full-blown blizzard. Fantastic. Sounds like it stopped. Ha, I can see, and it's still snowing. Great. Ooh, I can make coffee this morning. Hopefully I'm less appetizing to the wolves. How many times is this going to fail before it works? Work. Good fire. Oh, no, I still have it. Never mind. Fatigue reduce. Alright. Yep. Alright. It's time to face the world anew. This place is comfy. And there's wolves out here. Let me do a little perimeter check around this balcony, see if there's anything here. There is not. Goodbye, sweet cabin. Is such a sweet sorrow. Actually, it's just sorrow. Moving a little bit faster. Got a little bit of spring in my step. My cold is going down faster because of the dang snow. Here. nothing but death over here. Yes. Oh, and wolves, so extra death. Nothing but extra death. And extra death that way as well. Cool. What is that? Is that a logging operation over there? It's gotta be, right? On the cold, the lonely trail again. I feel kind of bad hyping up that dam. I legitimately thought, because they kept talking like, oh, it's abandoned and it's terrible and don't go there, it's not safe. And I tramp around in there and it's like, nope, it's fine. Nothing's falling on my head. The bear outside was a bit of a disaster, but you know. Apparently, mystical bear boss still doesn't have the ability to open doors, so they're, you know, plus for me. So now I want to check out what's over here. About to just be my death, right? It's kind of on the way, and the fact that it's not. Oh, I sprained my wrist. How did I do that? I thought it was a foot sprain risk that I was. Bother. Chill. Okay, dude. This is a little pathetic. I must say this is... For the love of...
That didn't work.
Oh, it's an antiseptic? I can shoot it from here. Come on. Friggin'. Nope. Well, I scared it off, though. So there's that. Oh, no. Don't.
I think I can use this.
missing from those stairs. Interesting. I'm concerned. Shit, there it is. Uh-oh. Oh, scared it off, though. This has bad written all over it, but apparently I'm doing it anyway. Why am I doing this? You can hold that one? You can? You glass, you are not.
Necessary, I could turn.
Oh no, I can do that. Taken care of apparently, since someone's big giant baby. Just don't come complaining to me later when we're having problems because we suddenly don't have any supplies because I had to use them since someone can't be on a tiny slope with 1 pound of encumbered. Oh wait, no, okay. That's fair. I misread that. It's already adding the plus 5. Fine. I still think you're a giant baby. didn't need most of these things. So I don't need this. That hurts, though. What else can I drop? Oh, I can drop this. Still not enough. What do you want from me? Plenty of stuff that acts as an antiseptic. Oh my god, game. What do you want from me? Why are you... It hurts, game. It hurts. It literally hurts. Why are you doing this to me? Was that I just heard in the background? Don't think I didn't hear it. Don't think I did not hear it, because I did. I don't even have any firewood. Like, what? Seriously, like, there's just... What sucks is, like, my clothes count as part of my, like, items, which is dumb. Just slightly off of that path, didn't I? Let's just do that, just to be on the safe side. There we go. Running probably. Spent all that time getting rid of stuff, so I'm rewarded with more stuff. Well, actually, I'm gonna take that cloth. Peaches. Search supply bin.
What have we here?
A Mountaineer robe. Military grade MRE. Meets all technical requirements to be considered real food. A fire log. There's a hole in it. That's weird. Doesn't throw off much. Fire log made of chemicals and compressed shavings. Doesn't throw off much heat. I see.
Stuff will come in handy.
Pants. I get a little scarf. Oh! Ugh. Okay, let's not do that. So I have that mountaineer's rope, so maybe there's somewhere I go right there. I can attach it right there. What's that? What? No, a light. I can drink one of these. Make me do it, aren't you? Let's hope I can get along without that. There. Jesus. South, which I believe is this way. Hopefully I can find some shelter before the night. And then a shelter, not wolf or bear. Shelter. I guess unless I pull up Star Wars with the wolf. I don't think that's happening with that big bear, though. Oh, a frozen river thing. Oh, creek. It's a creek. It's kind of hard to tell when it's all ice. This is a big creek. We have tiny creeks around here. What is the technical definition of a creek? That's definitely a forestry operation. At least it appears to be. Oop, that looks like a shelter. And hopefully where there's a forestry, there is wood. Unnamed pond. That's a little sad. Or maybe it's liberating, in a way, I guess. Though, surely it has to have a name. I mean, there are people who spent time here, obviously. And where people... Wait, oh, that's a hunting stand. That is firewood. Which I may pick up soon. Those are rabbits. This is me pointing out obvious things. Aha! Ooh, volunteer shooting guide. For green pioneers. Hunt and kill a stag.
I could use this.
Warren jeans. Perfect ammunition. And an energy bar. Ah! That's not what I wanted to do. With this particular gun being this far back, it doesn't seem... I guess I could just wait. Seems to be getting closer. Oh, I lied. Could you wolves just screw off for just a second? I'm just gonna creep up on this deer over here. Oh, there's lots of deer. I think that reading that magazine spawned them. I mean, under normal circumstances, that's a pretty good shot. Hunter all of a sudden. Man, that... it went. Long gone, didn't it? Alright, gotta follow the trail. Follow the trail. That probably scared it some more, didn't it? Why do I feel the need to do these side quests? Man, this is really proving to be a side quest. Wait, is that it? Is that a different gear? Oh yeah, that it looks injured. I think that's my deer. This way. pretty sure that's my deer. Scared off a wolf, apparently.
Man, that's a lot of meat. Well, I haven't ever done this, so...
can always use more food.
Cut from a carcass to make transport a bit easier. That is 5 pounds! Holy crap! And now I smell like rotten meat. I'm in trouble.
Too heavy.
Why am I doing this to myself?
This deer is starting to slow me down.
There's no way. There's no way in hell. Okay. I tried. Creature does that! Wait, that kind of sounded like one of the KK Nope, that was Clay. What? No, please don't. Please don't. Look, there's plenty of food over there for you. Really? You're gonna come after me? There is more food over there than with me. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Wait, is that a cabin? Is that a freaking cabin? That certainly looks like a freaking cabin. Judge this person. Like, it's like, if I went into that cabin, I'm gonna get into that cabin. I have a hatchet, for crying out loud. It's a wood cabin. There's a window there. That's a tiny cabin. That's an itty bitty cabin. Hi. This game is stressful. Though, I think I'm making it more stressful than it has to be. Hello, lots of things. Look at all the things. Now, where's the thing that makes me warm? Is there not one in here? Why would there be something I could use to cook with? That would just be too much to ask for, wouldn't it?
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
painkillers. Painkillers? Book. Shelf.
Feels like a lot of gear.
Well, yeah, but we need to make a fire, and apparently, because you're not gonna... Yeah, see, you're not gonna let me make a fake campfire in here. And yeah, see, the sun's going down. Oh, hello, Al. My kinder spirit. I'm using an accelerant for this.
That did it.
Need this so the bar won't go down while I'm doing other things. Possibly, campfire will keep the wolves away. Safety. No, I'm an idiot. Seven hours. That's plenty of time. Let's see. 57 minutes. Knife is like it's made for this sort of thing, unlike the hatchet. It's like the hatchet is an improvised cutting device. Waste harvest. Minutes until ready. Three minutes until ready.
enough stuff for that.
Too much stuff to carry.
I know, dude. Oh. Hello, Del? Delisib? Del. I'm gonna call you Del. Hello, Del. Yeah, I have time to sleep. I'll probably go back in there to sleep. I'm just seeing what I can craft and stuff in the meantime.
Something's gotta go.
Shh. I'll go back in here. Oh, I could have. Oh, and there's still a book, too. Darn. Let's see this cloth. Take that, and my torch is gonna go out. Oh, it's not. Good torch. Oh, yeah, I could have done water. Have some still though. Yeah, I still have a little bit. Damn. No, I think I'm going to go to sleep. Dude, I like to do it 4 hours at a time. Sardines to me are a last resort. They really are. They gave me food poisoning once. I don't trust that. Wait. That wasn't, I was too busy talking. I wasn't paying attention to the... Yeah, okay, so that's good. Now I can eat something. I think I will do the thing that will attract the wolves first, which... Eat the small one first. Not a whole lot, but something... Person's diet is basically so at this point. Oh, that's a deer. Okay. Oh. Now I should be heading, yes, in this direction. Some more of that, like, beard lichen stuff for that side quest, which I still haven't. I see that wolf. I see you making a beeline over here. I will shoot you. I will do it. I have. That would have been annoying if that gave me a spring. Yeah, why don't you go after the deer? The deer has more meat. This is what started that ill-gotten venture of tracking that deer down. So I already got the things out of that hunting outpost. Killed the bear yet. It tried to lop my head off in front of the dam in the previous stream. Is there a bear over here? Just finished at the dam, and I'm making my way back to the trapper, which apparently I couldn't learn of his name, so I'm just calling him Trapper. Is that just a rock? That's just a rock. Oh, that looks impassable. That's fun. Passable is just another form of passable. So, I'm gonna have to go up the hill, damn it. Fine. I don't want another spring. I don't want to drop anything either. Game, why do you do this to me? Then when I drop stuff, it then gives me more stuff. I'm gonna play a little bit of the survival mode on my own at some point. Not tonight, because tonight is his D&D night. And if I had a webcam, you would have saw that I pointed off screen to my husband on the couch. That sounds like a podcast. Yeah. Or the husband on the couch. Well, I didn't say what it was about. I just said that it sounds like a podcast. But maybe that's the... Oh. How did I do that? Well, okay, never mind, I'm here. But maybe that's the catch, and, like, the hook, is you go in thinking that's what it's about, but it's actually something else. Like, say, a quarantine. Alright, quick save. Salvation. we're just gonna... You're just gonna... Do... Okay. Wow, that was fast acting.
Shit. Oh, that's smart.
Take it easy. You're pretty banged up. You're probably a bit delirious, too. I just gave you a shot of some heavy antibiotics.
Oh, okay.
Might feel funny for a while.
I thought that was the,
But it'll help. And you're gonna need some time to recover.
Heavy antibiotics. That's not how antibiotics work.
We don't have time. We need to get a message out. It's important.
Antibiotics are based on whatever it is that you're trying to fight.
You mean to your friend? Asking for medical help?
Never mind that. Help me up so I can look at the radio. Let's see if the parts you brought back are any good.
Fire.
That's a military shortwave, isn't it?
Maybe.
I know a bit about radios. That's not like any surplus I've ever seen.
Damn it! Well, parts look fine. So, whatever's wrong with the radio goes deeper than that.
What could it be?
Something to do with the power. Fuses. Transformers, maybe. We have bigger problems to deal with first. That bear's out there, hunting us. He's a smart old bastard. He'll keep us from getting out, getting supplies, finding help. Eventually, he'll either get us or starve us out.
I don't know, there's plenty of game here.
I gotta lay down. Help me back to the bed.
I guess it could be like a multi-purpose antibiotic. Like, because there's some antibiotics that are... Oh.
The dam was pretty busted up, like you said.
Place was cracked open by the quake years ago and never recovered.
Mm-hmm.
Was already half dead at the time.
Meaning?
The dam dates back to the 60s. Industrialists
from England
wanted to use it
to power a mining town. Oh, are you actually a force talker person thing?
He was planning to build. But the bottom fell out of the price of coal, and he had to abandon those plans. Some fool tried to get it running again in the 80s, but then the forest talkers got involved, and that was the end of it. Pretty sure the quakes finished the job once and for all.
So, who are the forest talkers?
Eco-terrorists. Activists, some call them. Depends on who you talk to, I guess.
Why are they out here?
Well, they've been active for years. They come and go. Mostly here to throw a wrench in the works for a variety of resource projects, mining. Forestry, mainly. They want Great Bear to remain a pristine wilderness.
You don't sound like you agree.
Oh, I've no love for industry. But this is the way of the world. You have something they want, they take it. Nothing much you can do to stop it.
Well, judging by what I saw in the dam, I'd say the forest talkers are still active.
Well, that's good news for you. Keep your eyes open for supply caches they might have left behind.
Can you tell me anything about where we are?
Well, this whole area takes its name from Mystery Lake nearby. It's kind of a wilderness preserve, though you wouldn't know it from the logging trucks. Not much around there, apart from some lake cabins that'll be locked up for the season. You've already seen the dam. Railroad passes through the area. Trains come through once in a while. Fewer every year.
I doubt they're coming right now.
The area is mostly dead. Most of the year.
You sound like you like it that way.
Yeah, I sure do.
So, no other people living out here?
You gotta understand. The collapse destroyed Great Bear. There's nothing here to stay for. You meet anyone out here, Chances are they're hiding from something. Or someone.
And you? Why are you here?
I have my reasons.
Mm-hmm. Bear.
What's this unfinished business between you and the bear?
Ah. Me and the old bear. Every time we meet, we make a little trade.
And what do you trade?
Blood? Huh. Oh.
Each other's blood, mostly.
Sounds like a losing proposition.
Oh, well, I'm sure it will be. For one of us.
The main reason I'm out here is...
Can we ask for his name?
You won't find too many people out here. That's kind of the whole point.
This is someone important to me. A woman. She may have passed through here a few days ago. She might have been injured.
What makes you think she came through here?
She passed through the tunnel leaving Milton, but then... I'm not sure.
Well, the roads from Milton don't lead this way. Wherever she's headed, you'll have to cross the mountains to find her. Not an easy path, even for the most experienced outdoorsman.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, you won't get far with that bear on the prowl. What we need is to get my radio up and running, so we can find out what the hell is going on.
Are you
going
to send me back to the stupid dam?
Maybe someone out there has seen your friend.
The woman I'm looking for. She might be on her way to a place called Perseverance Mills. You know it?
Yeah. Shit Nothing Town, north part of the island.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, I know it.
We were on our way there, my passenger and I, when we crashed. I need to find a way to get there, or contact her. See if she's all right.
You sure she's alive?
Yeah. I'm sure.
Well, normally I'd make some calls on the old shortwave. Whole area's been damn quiet since those lights in the sky. Even the wildlife's acting strange. But I might have an idea.
What do you mean, the wildlife's acting
strange? Wolves don't normally attack you like that, dude.
You live out here long enough, you get a sense for the patterns in nature. Right now, the patterns are broken. Critters aren't behaving the way they should. It's like they're spooked or something. No. Not spooked. But changed somehow. Best way I can say it is, things don't feel right.
You said you had an idea. What do you have in mind?
Well, it's a long shot. But I may know how we can find out about your friend.
I'm listening.
This shortwave, I use it to keep an ear open for what's going on.
So how do we get the radio working?
There's no reason I can see why it shouldn't be working.
Well, what about more parts? Or another radio?
We might find another radio. But I think I have a better idea. Problem is, it's no use with the old bear out there. Your path to a working radio, and our survival, is through that bear.
Why is it through
the bear? I have to find a way to deal with him first.
Yeah, I'm not really actually ready, so just give me a moment here. I'll be right back.
Okay. So we have to deal with the bear.
Oh, I wasn't
You're
ready.
And rifle shots don't seem to do much. So...
That's because...
You like
the
his beard
bear,
dude dead?
He's special. I've been hunting and trapping for years, and I've shot a lot of bears. But I've never encountered anything quite like him. A special bear like that needs special magic to bring him down.
Magic?
Don't worry. I'm not delirious. I don't mean literal magic. But we need the old knowledge. The old ways.
What do you have in mind?
There's an old story. Local legend, maybe.
about one of the original settlers of this place. Spence. Story goes something like this. Spence shows up and sets up his claim shanty with his young family in tow. For generations, the family had been traders in the Hudson's Bay Company. Old voyageur stock, they say. Hard people. Survivors. One day, a bear shows up and menaces the homestead. Spence takes a shot at the bear, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Bear wanders off, but Spence's wife, she takes a turn, slips into fever. For days, delirious, she screams about the bear. Local doctor can't do a thing for her, neither can the priest. A week later, a hired hand goes missing, and they find him. Just a body. Ravaged. Spence fears for his wife and kids. He's convinced some evil bear spirit is trying to kill them. Revenge for some slight in the past, maybe. Something in the family history.
Spence gets dealing with a werebear?
Hunting party. They go out into the muskeg and track something big for days. Eventually corner it. Ah, it's a big son of a bitch. Biggest bear they'd ever seen. Man-killer. Story goes, they empty their rifles into the bear and it just walks away. Like it's made of stone. They call it the demon bear after that.
There's any, like, actual story to this.
Now. Spence believes the bear's evil spirit is killing her. Eating her soul. He can't get anyone to join him on another hunting party. They know rifles don't work. So he forges a spear. Like a boar spear, but bigger. From some old Hudson's Bay trapper's wisdom, apparently. He goes out into the muskeg, disappears for days, and then one morning, the wife's fever breaks. But nothing from Spence. Some men go out looking for him, and they find him. Half dead, blood all over him, body torn almost in two. The bear's work. The last thing he says is, "Spear stole the bear's soul. My wife is now free." And then he's gone.
Okay.
So, did he kill the bear?
Nobody knows. Never found a carcass. They buried Spence, took the spear back, and hung it over the mantelpiece in the Spence homestead. Never saw that bear. Or any other, again. Years later, after the Spence family faded to obscurity, wealthy land baron bought the spear to hang in his hunting lodge. Just so he could tell that story, I imagine.
So, do you believe it? The story of the demon bear and the spear stealing its soul?
No, of course not. I might spend all my time alone in the wilderness, but I'm not crazy. But the old stories sometimes have truth hidden in them. Spence might have been superstitious, but he had the right idea. 10 inches of cold, hard steel might do what a bullet can't. I'm convinced. A spear's the way to kill that bear. And you need to get Spence's bear-killing spear if we're going to survive the winter.
Why can't I just make a spear?
The old hunting lodge is still there. A couple of days' journey south. Follow the tracks the other way, through the muskeg, and you'll find it. If the spear's there, get it. It might be our best hope.
Why can't I make a spear?
And the radio?
You deal with the bear.
If you don't, because if you don't believe in it, that means that if, as long as I make a spear that works...
No.
Then it should work. It doesn't need to be that spear.
Good luck out there. Watch out for our demon.
So you do believe it? Suck. Got anything else to say? Can I look at that? Nope, nothing else to say. Can you fix your gun? Because your gun sucks. Wait, this is only cured rabbit pelt. glad I left some stuff in here. Let's see. I need to drop some things. Okay, this is what we'll do. I should really just stop caring about the damn frickin' side quest. Okay. Wow, did the game just crash on me? No? Actually, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to craft 6 bandages since I seem to be going through them really quickly. Really? You have a spraying risk because I took the cloth and I turned it into smaller pieces of cloth. Dude, you are pathetic. Did I put some of that there? I'll just kind of go through this. I really need that crow feather right now. I don't know why I put that in there. How am I doing with... Fine. All right. You don't have a gun clean. Wait. Empty. Crap. Really, you don't have some way to clean the gun so it'll work properly? What kind of trapper are you? I guess a good kind if you don't need your gun a whole lot, but still. Alright. Oh, it's cloudy and foggy. Great. That's a rock. So I've been this way before. Oh, that's really foggy. I don't care for that. I don't care for that. I do not care for the fog. Make sure I'm heading the right way. Ooh, I can get that cash while I'm going that way. Whoa. Oh, that's tempting. Ooh, that is so tempting. Those are crosses. How did I miss this last time? And how did I catch it now? I mean, they look like crosses. Oh, those are crosses. Yep. Yep, those are crosses. KG. Nothing written on this one. This one says KG. And this one's blank too. KG. Who is KG? It's surprisingly hard to figure out if I'm going in a straight line or not. I'm not drunk, though. I don't think I am, anyways.
Oh, here. This would be a very good time for that bear to ambush me. Whoever's less stand. Ugh. Up the hill. It is not that steep. I can climb that hill. If I can climb that hill, a baby can climb that hill. I dropped most of my gear back off. He is not over-encumbered now. And so the answer is yes. In fact, I have done so. You remember when we were doing that disc golf and I was carrying around all the junk on my back? I'm not... Yes, but my hands were full and I had a backpack full of stuff. And I was going up and down a very steep cliff. That was steeper than that one! Because that was a very weird course. It was like mountain climbers disc golf. That's what they should call that. That's a wolf. That's a wolf. I will shoot. Maybe. I will shoot. I don't know if the gun will. Alright, there should be a cache around here. Where is thy cache? I missed it. It's below me, isn't it? Game, why you gotta do this to me? Oh. Ah, fuck, I missed.
Could end up being useful.
Man, that's tiny.
There you are.
Tinder plug.
What have we here?
Accelerant. 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 Peaches. That's it. Wow, that was so worth it. I'm being a sarcastic ass. It wasn't really that worth it. Hey, I'm out in the wilderness. It does things to a person. I literally say what pops into my mouth. I literally say what pops into my head, which then pops out of my mouth. Shut up. Oh dear. What the actual hell is this? Oh dear. You know what? I know I'm over. So, yeah. Yeah, this seems like as good of a spot as any to stop, so I was kind of looking for it, and this seems like it. So I'm going to take the game's advice and end it here. So thank you so much for watching. I have a YouTube page where I post my older videos, and I have a Twitter. I almost said a Tweeter, but no, it's a Twitter, where I post at least 30 minutes ahead of time of when I'm about to stream. I at least try to. I also post there when things like my internet going out happens, which it did yesterday. That was fun. So, yes. I think that's it. So, once again, thank you so much for watching. You know, stay safe, and do your best to take care of your fellow human being right now, because God knows someone needs to. So, thank you so much again, and goodbye.